Up there in the stands.
Nice placement by the Argentine.
Long blade. So many of the Chinese are using that blade now.
Power. What a rally.
Typically the forehand of their homeland. With evidence of their level.
And that was clear. Oh, look at that crushing forehand. Eight. Exceeding expectations here. And again, a great forehand off the bounce. And now he's going to take it a little easy, like he did to gain the lead. And just needs the one serve.
Yeah, exactly. They have no idea what they're up against. Hasara has achieved.
Nice rally, but it's bouncing.
Then Pak Poom.
Nice forehand.
It's an awkward one to flick.
And he's definitely awkward, just like.
Make it come true. Nice adaptation.
Other two players.
Right, not as foreign in terms of style.
And that is the rally.
Tasty play. The warning.
On a miss serve. Nine.
All business, but still hasn't been that impressive.
And 11-5, he takes 11. It. Nice opening.
The record of the most WTT wins as well. He's won three contenders. A brilliant player. And 7-8 hours a day. Still idolise what the Chinese are doing on the table. I don't want to do that.
Man, he's definitely not doing, especially that opening game. Ripping it.
Wow.
Whoa. Wow. Great control play by Nan Jing Kun.
Nan Jing Kun being bettered quite often in the loop-to-loop department in the game. Championships where they won gold in the men's doubles.
Great control, Van Jinko. And this is a similar. And finishing it off, big forehand.
He's managed to get a game off the world number three. And that's where Yang Jing Quinn serves. What a counter. Ooh, but can't put the icing on the cake. Liang Jingquin. Sea of red. Wow, that ball. Sao Pai. Far to say Liang Jingquin is so good at that.
another great rally.
Liang Jingquan, there's something amazing about him.
A great placement right into the back.
China into the round of 16 as the expected top rank position.
Oh, but
he definitely earned it.
Oh, a little bit of a soft. And now
names for the other players, because the ones for these guys have been so good.
Oh, and what a beautiful backhand to finish it. 11-4.